Right, YouTube, I'm about with Sir Andy, and I'm going to show you how to get on top of the Leroy's bed now. As I promised in my other video, how to get under the bed, I will be doing this one because one is a lot more better and will get you to higher rounds easier. So, yes, I'll play the video now, 3P. It's exactly like the first video I showed you. If you haven't seen it, go and check that out, I'll put it in the description. But yeah, to play the trampoline, exactly what I do there, and you come to the opposite side of the jail cell, and as we done last time, exactly, you need to run into the trampoline like that, and now you see it flicks you over. And yes, now we have to do the fucking long process of doing all this, but it's got to be done, so yeah. All you need to do now is just keep on flinging yourself forward. As you can see there, you'll go about a couple of inches each time, so you also need to make sure that your trampoline isn't about to blow up, because I don't know what you would actually do if you got trapped in here, and you wouldn't be able to trampoline your way forward. So yeah, once you get to the end of the bed, instead of letting the zombies obviously put you down, this time you obviously can stay alive permanently. And we have to just keep on flinging yourself to the end of the bed. See there, I missed it, so I moved myself back a bit. And obviously that means the trampoline will be able to fling you up. See what I've just done there? And there we go. I'm on top of like the end of the bed, where the stand is at the end of the bed. So yeah, pick up your trampoline after that. And see, I killed the last zombie. You need to make sure you're right at the back of the bed, because obviously, as you see in a minute, I get hit once because I'm not like pushing myself right back of the bed. So as you see in a minute, when the zombie starts to then come to think that I get hit now, so I move myself back a lot an inch, and now they won't be able to hit me, and I'm fine as a glitch. Yeah, if you'd like to give a like, comment, sub to YouTube, go check out the rest of the content, and go check out the other video in the description, because it's the one showing you how to get proned underneath the bed. It's not as good as this one, to be fair, but it's still another glitch you could do if you want to do that. So yeah, that's it for today, and peace out, people.